Steve. Phil Mickelson. Well, we're all on the course. We're on our way. We'll be chasing up this green. Something from Henrik's ball there, really stalled in the air.
Two, four under par.
What a putt. Absolutely on line.
No bogeys, no fives, 66. Just to break the all-time record. 19 under's the record, this for 20.
Henrik Stenson, the Open champion. That's the lowest score anyone has ever made in the Open. Just too good. What a day's golf. What a performance. What a winner.
The runner-up and winner of the Silver Salver, Phil Mickelson. The winner of the gold medal and the champion golfer of the year is Henrik Stenson.